Hello, I am Fjallspec, and welcome to the Darkest Dungeon. Well, let's head on in to the next quest. And let's go by stress. So the least stressed people. Reasonably high level, it seems to be. You could go with towards the front. You want to go here. Second spot, and then there's one for the last spot. You are one that's wandering about. But you don't want to be in the last spot. So let's see if we can find someone. You can be in the last spot. Alright, so level 2, 3, 3, and 5. Alright, so let's tackle, I don't know. Long, explore, plenty of rooms. Not the champion one, maybe. Short, explore. That's an easy one. Medium. That's a veteran one. These are veterans as well. Well, let's go with Cove. Let's go for the Cove, and this one was short, so we actually don't need to camp at all. Something like that, maybe. And something like this. Head on in. Trolls will explode if left for too long. I think I've seen that once or twice happening. At least once. That's quite horrible. And does a fair amount of damage as well.
These right. Salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Right, we have to do all the battle rooms, so I guess we'll start by going back to the short path here. Obstacle,
another mariner,
shovel, so
another misfortune.
Oh, I did not bring any Crimson Curse blood thingy with us. Oh well, I guess you'll just have to suffer. Right, start by the play grenade. Excellent. 5 damage a turn, and 5 damage a turn. Good, good, good. Well, you just strike at somebody. Bleeding for how much? 4. Okay, you are not quite out of the being dead thingy here. Alright, so you're not quite there yet. 1 hit point, so you will have an attack. Attack and then you're done. So this is your last attack. So don't need to worry about you anymore. Same applies. No, same does not apply to you. Okay, 1 point and you're bleeding. So
great is the weapon that cuts on its own.
We'll push our guy backwards. Yep, we want to do that. You're bleeding for 4 per round for 3 rounds. Now let's just get that sorted. And then we'll move you forward. Okay, you two are done for, so it's the big guy here. You can't shoot the big guy, so you have to do it like this.
Their formation.
Well, you could have done
broken.
That one maybe.
Maintain the offensive.
Guy's guarded by the other guy, but that's alright. Okay, can't do anything, so let's just get into the right order again.
For death by inches.
killing. Kill, kill, kill. Okay, he is highly protected, yeah, 75%. So he doesn't take a lot of damage. Battlefield medicine, you heal here again.
Momentary abatement.
That's a little smidge heal, not a lot. You don't have any heal self, right? You only have protection from attacks by getting someone else to guard you. And you're beaten again. Something for 5, so 2 more and we are done with this fight, and 2 more exactly what we got.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Jute tapestry, they are quite valuable, those guys, those things. But don't know what's anything's back here. So let's go and find out. Water is contaminated, but you didn't get sick though. Okay.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted.
Right, so we have to go here. This is a bathroom as well. Got damage enough that you could actually heal someone else. You can actually heal someone else and yourself. Okay. All right. Shoot at some of the guys at the back. Play grenade the guys at the back. Fire damage. So you are done for now. 4 hit points, yeah, so you're done.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
Fire damage, alright. 10 hit points, so doing fire damage would be nice. 6, so. Don't have to worry about him either. So it's just the two guys at the front. Healing 2 hit points, I'm not sure if that's worth it as such.
Unforgiving.
Why is he taking every single attack? Well, and now it would be worth it. Now he's a dead store.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Okay. And you heal again. Good. Yeah, you keep attacking the front guy, that will really help us much better than the second guy here, our man-at-arms. Right, you just slice and dice, I guess.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Success so clearly in view.
Now there's a fight going back the other way as well. invitation. Attack this guy. I attack our flagellants instead of the plague. Now the man of arms. Plague doctor. Poison damage to both resistant, unfortunately. Okay. That's gonna be annoying. Forward. We got Crimson Cursed. Everyone's gonna be Crimson Cursed here, I guess. Grenade at the back end. See if they resist. They do as well. Okay, so plague doesn't really work against anyone. Okay, he just ran away, so no more invitation available for us.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Right, so we're quite low, so we can heal now with both our attacks here, but you go crush first.
A decisive pummeling.
One hit point left. Right, you can do 1 point of damage. Yeah, you can. Good. Well, if it saves, then it doesn't matter. It does. Position actually. Right, they're both at max hit points still. They're healed every time they get a hit in. Right, bleeding for 5, 6 hit points, so 1. You can't hit him like that, but we can hit him here. Alright, so he should be done for. Go. Let's move you into the correct position. Hit points speed for 5, so we need to hit him for 3. Well, we do that and more.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Right, and back the other way. There's a trap here we have to worry about. Oh, it's back to the starting room first, and then onwards. Trap. Where's the trap? Not quite here. That would be this thing here, right? Odds 80%, 60, 70, and 50. So 80%. don't have any blood with me, so...
Finding the stuff is only the first test.
That is just gonna be
how
it
must be carried home.
But we are slow on life. Come on, give me my turn. So we got some torches going. There we go, that one. And this one. Excellent. What, the invitation guy? No, he dodges. They're gonna save this? They usually are. No, not both of them. Good. Ah, slippery little bastard.
Blow.
He's bleeding for five and a shield for left. Okay, good. So he's done for.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Ow.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Okay. Healing for two, you can cure bleed and hurt. Yeah, cure bleed, that's about it, really, so. Just keep slicing at somebody.
Precision and power.
Good. Out you go. So you need 1 point of damage and then we're done with you. Still. He also needs 1 point of damage. He gets to attack and heal. He gets to attack and heal. Now you get to heal someone. That someone is going to be down here, I think. I would have critted you this heal rather than your own. You're supposed to be here. Yes, yes. Alright. So we gained 1 invitation.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Right, so let's get some food. Between these two treasures at least. Something like that. It's a trap. Right. And here. Oh, it didn't allow me to use the torch. It didn't allow me to use the torch because we're just chatting about another invitation. They want us to have these invitations, don't they? Attack the front guy, come on. Don't attack the second guy. Should switch you two around then, shouldn't I? You can be both places, and you can be both places. Which means they will probably attack the front guy once I've switched him around. Usually fails. Let's try it anyway. And yeah, it does fail. Ay, ay, ay. Well, then we switch around. Okay, this is his last attack. So he's done for. Healing the damage of hand. two points to go. And now they're attacking the front guy, of course they are. Runs away, so we did not get that mutation. Slice the first guy here. He's bleeding for two. But dead by good riddance. Two, seven, and then he heals. I didn't heal, but he has tested our resolve here. Abusive.
The mind cannot hope to withstand such an assault.
Six of points, please, for two. So two of points, please, for two. Okay.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can
blood.
Be beaten.
You are wasting. So you get that. And a key. This food just plop those together and we're good. There should be a torch. Is
the light, the promise
okay,
of safety.
How far to go? We still have a few rooms. Right, two rooms and one fight there, so at least two fights. We're a bit low on hit points, so we might not do too well towards the end. He has a lot of protection. Yeah, he's got a lot of protection. Plague grenade and two at the back. That works. Good. Yeah, you injured the flagellant. So we can heal some of our other people. That's door. Which means we have a healing job of 2 points at least to do when you're shooting our own guy. Well, in order for him to get some heals in, I guess.
Struck.
Right, so you're done for. Ten, so you get one more attack after this one. Right, hopeless.
There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Stop moving around. He's bleeding for two. Okay, so he's done for. You're bleeding for three, so you should have a medical thingy here. Hitting for five or hitting for eight. Okay, so he's dead as well. And it's just that energized stinger left. Okay, we can heal, and we're gonna heal the guy with 0 points here. And you critted yourself. I wanted to do it the other way around. shot it where it went. So one hit, and then you should be done for. There you go.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Right, you. Use those. Why? Blights, we haven't seen any blights around, so you grab those. I guess we have to go away with the key. There's the single herbs. And no. Now you want to take them, okay. Okay. One and two. One and another one, and then we're down to four food. If we should get hungry, which comes right here.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Right. So one more room to go. There's the trap, was 80% somewhere. Oh, now the odds are way lower. No, you are 80%. 80%, and I should maybe also switch you two around.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
They're surprised. We probably won't be able to kill the big guy, but maybe one of the two smaller ones at the back. So let's go for this guy here. Can you reach him? You can. Two, and he's bleeding for five. Okay, so he's gone. Play grenade, the guy at the back. This guy's gone anyway, the front guy, but this guy will now take some points damage. You can't reach him though, so big guy at front. One hit point left. And you're moving around. This means you can't heal. Go back. It's gonna be annoying. This guy, we need to do 5 points of damage. Done. Oh crap, he's now down to 0 hit points and he's bleeding, so he will actually have to do a death save.
Or expire.
You are also at that store. Crunt. I'm gonna heart attack this guy to death. You can hit him. You don't have a heal. Yes, you do. Bleeding, so you'll do a restoration and heal here. I'll heal over time. Whew. And you are also at that store now. And bleeding. Yeah, it's all bad, but that's a nice hit. He has one hit point left.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Oh, and he kills automatically. Grab stuff.
This expedition at least promises
Nordic
success.
Key. done. Continue adventure. Just want to quickly grab this. And get out of here. Get out of here before you bleed to death.
At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing.
Alright, so we gained a success here. We're needing busts for our next upgrade that I wanted to do, and we got some here. Good. Traits. You got a positive trait only. You got a negative trait only. And that's a disease, right? No. Maybe. We'll find out.
Seditionists and heretics skulk in the alleys. They must be found out.
Idle Houndsmaster gains one resolve level, so the Houndsmaster should not go on the next quest. That is what this tells me. Alright. Stress relief. You're the Houndsmaster, by the way. You are the Houndsmaster. Okay, you can go and can't go anywhere. You can go. One of them. Go with all of them, rather. All of them, all of them, all of them. Do we have someone else that needs to go in here? Somewhere you need to go where? Not pray, but other than that, you are okay. Right, do that. Abby will not pray, but you can go to the other one, which is that one. Which means, hopefully, you can pray and you cannot. Oh well. Sanitarium for you, then. Yeah, heal something. Get something, don't know what exactly. Heal that thing. Housemaster, you have to be idle. This guy, he has two negative thingies. You have one, you have one, you have three. So let's maybe get rid of one of them. Let's take Bloodthirsty and get that out of here. Alright, and can we hire someone that we don't have? Get a free level for the Houndmaster. Hellion we have, Crusader we have, Grave Robber I think we have as well. We do have a Houndmaster also. Room for two more. Don't know if there are any classes we don't have. Yes, there's one that died last episode. I don't think we have whatever class he was. I don't remember right now. But since you're gaining free levels, so that's
a lawman and his faithful beast.
Add you.
A bond forged by battle and bloodshed.
I think we've done all of these, right? No, not quite. Level 6. Get you to fully be upgraded. You are, and you are busy with other stuff. Okay, let's do that. Granted, it costs us a fair amount of money, but you have been upgraded. Oh, that's all right. Does this do 54 of those things? Reduces cost by 10%. Well, we've done one. That should be okay, I guess. So I tell you, we were doing something here next. That was my plan, right? Was this one? No, this one.
Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.
So who's not doing a thing? You have plenty that you need to heal here. Just to killing torches above, you get stress. Costs a lot, we can't afford that, so it's gonna be one of these. We might not meditate or cleanliness. Let's take the cleanliness and get that out of here. Alright, I will take a break here. Thank you very much for watching.